Today was the funeral for one of the six Hamas hostages who was found dead over the weekend.
Hersh Goldberg-Polin was kidnapped from the Nova Music Festival by Hamas back on October 7th. His body and five others were found in a tunnel over the weekend. Today, his family was part of a procession leading up to the funeral. His parents spoke, hoping that this moment could help lead to the return of the remaining hostages.